Hi everyone, today let us make thread art. For making thread art we need thread, paper and watercolors and a book to apply equal pressure. Now let's begin with it. After coloring the thread, place it carefully on the paper. Keep it inside the book. And now carefully pull out the thread. In this way, we can make it with different colors. We can also add a little detail to it. We can cut them and mount them to make nice abstract artworks to adorn our walls, or mount it on a paper to make a nice greeting card. Hope you enjoyed this session making thread art.